I've never been afraid of the highest heights or afraid of flying. I have never been afraid of the wildest fights, not afraid of dying. But now I'm